In today's video, I want to give you an introduction to Google Workspace and how you can use it to increase your productivity. Google Workspace is a new name for all of Google's productivity and collaboration tools, formerly known as G Suite or Google Apps. It includes business email, video conferencing, cloud storage, file sharing, and if you're not using it yet, you're missing out. Let me show you around.
Okay, let's have a look around Google Workspace. So first of all, you go to workspace.google.com and you're gonna end up on this page here. You can start a free trial for 14 days if you just wanna check out all the functionality. And then after, it's gonna ask you which package you wanna go on. So if you have a look at the pricing here, you'll see again, it says free trial for 14 days. And every plan includes all of these apps here, which we're gonna go into in a minute. And the main difference in the packages is the amount of participants that you can have in video meetings and whether you wanna record it. And then the amount of storage that you have in your Google Drive. And for all of the packages, you can have your custom and secure business email address, which is really awesome. So to start with, usually the business starter package is enough. And then if you need more space or you need more participant, you can always upgrade it as you go. As for the products and apps that are included, you can have a look around here and you'll see the main ones are, you see here. So one of the best things about Google Workspace is that you can, as I said, have your own custom business email, which is running on Gmail, but it's gonna look like your business email address. So it's gonna be your domain, whatever your website domain is. So nobody's gonna see that it is running on Google or anything like that. And it's not gonna be at gmail.com or anything, but it's gonna be powered by Google. And it is really reliable and they have great spam filtering. And it is probably the best business email solution that there is at this stage. If you wanna have a step-by-step tutorial of how to set up this your business email address through Google Workspace, check out this video here. I'm also gonna drop a link in the description below and you'll see the whole step-by-step process. Another great inclusion in Google Workspace is the Drive, where you can store, access and share all your files. I don't know about you, but I'm not the greatest person when it comes to backing up my computer. And so this is a really good way to make sure that your files and documents don't get lost. And also you can access them from anywhere. So from your laptop, from any other computer, and even from your phone. Also, you can obviously share them with other people from there as well. Also included in Google Workspace are your Docs, Sheets and Slides, which is similar to Microsoft Word, Excel and PowerPoint. And essentially they work pretty similar. So you've got Google Docs to write any documents. However, it works directly in your browser, which means that it's all online. So you can actually work on a document, as you can see here, with other people in the at the same time, and you can see what they are changing in the document, which makes it really easy to collaborate and work with other people on documents. You can import your Microsoft Word documents in here and export as well in that same format. The same goes for Google Sheets, which is the counterpart of Microsoft Excel. Works very similar as well. And then you also have included slides, which is like Microsoft PowerPoint. You can really easily create presentations, and same thing, you can do the real-time editing. So if you need to work with your team or you need to edit things, you can do that in real time as well. And if you are using Google Docs or Sheets, for example, there's some really cool shortcuts. Like if you wanted to just have a new doc, you can just type in Docs, New, and it's just going to create you and open a new document, which is quite handy. It works for Sheets as well. If you put in Sheets.new, creates a new spreadsheet. So also included in your Google Workspace is the calendar. So you can have the great Google Calendar. You can also create shared calendars here for your team or projects. And I really love the Google Calendar as well. Especially you can have a free app on your phone where you can see the next 3 days, because I always find it's hard on your phone. It's so little. It's really hard to view the whole week, but then one day is kind of not enough. So they have this really nice option where you can set 3 days. Also, this is also the Google Calendar is connected to Google Meet, as you can see here, which is another product included, which is your video meeting app, and you can automatically include a video meeting link into your calendar invite. So if you send somebody an invite for an online meeting, they will have the link already in there. So by the time the meeting comes around, they just have to click onto their calendar, onto the link, and they'll be straight in the right meeting room, which is really, really handy. Google Meet works really well. I haven't really had any disruptions. You can share your screen there, you can record the meeting. Another great thing in here, if you work with a team, is the chat, which is also included. So you can just quickly chat with your team about things that need to be done, which sometimes can be so much easier than always having to write emails. And as this is all by Google in Google Workspace, it's all really working well together. So you can access this actually from your Gmail inbox. You can access your chat. You can create spaces, which is essentially like chat rooms. You can create group conversations if you just have separate teams in your business. And obviously you can drop in your links to your drive and your files, docs and sheets and so on. So the whole thing just works really well together. Just a quick one. Also, if you are signing up and you are the admin, you've got this whole admin console here where you can manage basically everything. Especially if you have more users than just yourself. So you can easily add some more users. You can configure who can see what also in your drive. So just to show you how that looks like, this is the Google Admin console. And so from here, you can really easily change any settings that you need to change, manage your user rights as well, like who can see and do what. And it's basically all under the Google Admin console here. If you click on see all apps here, you'll see that there are a couple more little things included as well, like Google Forms if you need to do a survey or create some sort of a form. This is really handy as well. You can connect it to Google Sheets, so all of the responses that you get in the form are automatically going to be put into a Google spreadsheet, which is really, really handy. So this is another little thing. Also on this page here, you can find resources, so there's a whole lot of more training if you need it. Also, they have some more information here depending on what stage your business is in.
If you have any questions about Google Workspace or this video, make sure to leave them below. If you enjoyed this video and you want to have more tips on productivity and tools for your business, then hit subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.